In this clip, we will use sheet reference. To do sheet reference, first type the data as given in sheet 1, like this, and then in sheet 2, enter the data as given as shown in the video, and now click on cell C2 and type the formula equal to B2 plus Sheet 1 SHEET 1 followed by note of exclamation. Just look at the formula D2 and press the enter key to calculate the total salary. Here salary of the person is 20,000, and look at D2 in sheet 1, the incentive amount of the person is 100. When we use this reference, that is sheet 1 of cell D2, it adds this incentive amount to the salary of the person and displays here the total salary of the person. Again, we can copy this formula or type the address again, select the next cell and type the formula equal to B3 plus C21 note of exclamation. Sorry, we will do this by just copying this. We have already used the sheet reference, by now we will copy this. The total salary of all the persons has been displayed. This is how sheet reference works. In this video, we use the sheet reference of sheet 1 in sheet 2.